military history, and you can pay $40 and they can teach you how to do what I do. And so it's been a lot of fun, and I've noticed a lot of people more interested in fixing these cemeteries up. They're tired of seeing them abandoned.
Now let's go check out some of the other cemeteries in the area.